Over the past 3 years, I've taken more than 400 sales calls. I've gotten plenty of no's, but I've also worked with close to 100 clients for my agency. I've scaled my agency well above the 100K a month mark. And during that whole process of failing, but also winning, I've developed a three secret weapon framework that makes it almost inevitable to get clients to say yes to your services. And in this video, I'm going to share it with you. But before we get into the secret weapons, I want to talk about a big problem. Problem that most agency owners, beginners, as well as seasoned agency owners make in their sales calls. And that problem is that either they've been told this or they just do it themselves, they use certain crutches or go full guns blazing from the very start of the call. Let me explain what I mean by this. They offer money back guarantees straight out the bat. They tell the clients they'll only work for a performance straight out the bat. Heck, sometimes they even do a few days or a few weeks of service completely for free. And even though they're making the offer pretty much irresistible for the client, what ends up happening most often than not is that it actually pushes the client away. High value and sophisticated clients, they've heard the money back guarantees. They've heard the I'll work for free or I'll just work for a performance. And sometimes seeing that the agency owner doesn't value themselves as much actually turns them off because they would rather pay for really good. And that approach is just completely wrong. I'm not saying there's no space for the money back guarantees. In fact, if you stay till the end of this video, you'll know when to include those money back guarantees. But the key overarching solution is to vary the degree of how irresistible your offer is, depending on how the client reacts to your initial offer. And based on how they react, using these three weapons I'm about to walk you through. So without further ado, let's get right into it.
Now, the first weapon that made my close rate go through the roof was what I call the test phase. I recommend a test phase is either 6 weeks or 8 weeks. And the whole concept is for the client to really understand and see the value that you can bring them without you offering your services for free, and ultimately the client getting a ton of value at the end of either the 6 weeks or the 8 weeks. The way to do it to make the test phase worthwhile is telling the client, hey, look, if at the end of the 6 weeks or the 8 weeks, if at the end of the test phase, we hit this KPI, which you agree with them, it could be a break-even ROAS, it could be 2x above break-even ROAS, whatever you agree with them, whatever success looks like for them, depending on their business. If we hit this, which shouldn't be an outrageous goal, right? Because again, it's only 6 weeks or 8 weeks, right? Especially if they've never done Facebook ads, but even if they have, that is a relatively short window of time, right? So don't make it an outrageous goal. But if by the end of the test phase, we've hit this KPI, then we'll start rolling month by month. And this will be our service fee plus maybe our performance-driven incentive, which I'm a massive, massive fan of. Okay, that is the concept of a test phase. And if for whatever reason you don't hit the KPI, well, during the whole test phase, you should have added a ton of value to their brand through consultations on maybe their landing page, on maybe their creatives, on maybe their copy, on top of obviously setting up their whole paid ads ecosystem, testing different interest targeting, seeing what audience resonates with what message, etc., etc. So worst case scenario, they don't really spend a lot of money on the test phase. And worst case scenario, they get to walk away with a lot of value that you've added their way. Now, who is this test phase great for? I found that it's great for those prospects who really like you. You've built a lot of rapport with them, but maybe they've been burned by another agency in the past. Maybe they've never tried Facebook ads. They've never tried Google ads, whatever your service is. They've never done that. And so they're a bit hesitant. They're a bit scared to try it, right? They've never seen its massive potential. So those are really the two cases where they really trust you, but they don't really trust the service, right? Or they really trust you, but they've been burnt in the past by another agency. It's all about them having distrust for that specific service. And this is where the test phase comes very, very handy. All right, that is the first weapon. Now, before we get into the second weapon, if you're enjoying this video so far, make sure to drop a massive thumbs up. Helps a ton with the algorithm, the whole channel, and I'd really appreciate it. And with that being said, let's get into the second weapon, which is a money back guarantee, but the right way. Now, what do I mean by this? A money back guarantee I would only really offer for those clients who are finding it hard to build trust and rapport with me. And it could be for a number of factors. Maybe I'm just starting out in sales calls and I'm not doing super well. Maybe they've been burned by another agency owner who promised them the world and, you know, they were let down, but typically they believe in the service, but they want to move ahead with it. The money back guarantee I only also really use if I know that we're going to just knock it out of the park for them, which at this point with my agency, it's really the only case when we sign clients. But if you're starting out, that may not be a privilege that you have, and that is completely fine. It's also important that if asked, with the money back guarantee, you specify what is actually being returned. And I personally would never recommend you refund the full amount. The reason why that is because in my philosophy, the team members always have to get paid. And so if you're using a contractor for your service delivery, that person better get paid. And so really, I would only recommend you refund profit and have the client know this. There's no problem as long as you set the right expectation. It's still a money back guarantee. It's still pretty damn cool. It's still pretty damn irresistible. And if you frame it properly and you do your job properly as an e-com agency owner, by giving them a ton of consultations on their landing page, their email marketing, their creatives, their ad copy, their whole funnel strategy on top of your service, which is, for example, the approach that I cover in my mentorship, the 360 approach, they're gonna have absolutely no problem understanding that you're working and you need to get paid. Would you believe that? So that is the money back guarantee, when to use it, and how to actually do it properly. And the final secret weapon is what I call the consultation package. There are gonna be clients that you jump on a call with, and maybe they believe in you, maybe they believe in the service, but it's something that they cannot justify right now. Maybe it's something that they cannot afford month by month right now. Since it's something that they believe in you, the best thing to do in this case is recognize that well in advance before you pitch your, you know, per month retainer plus performance driven incentive for your agency. The best thing to do in that case is tell them, look, I genuinely believe that right now the done for you services are probably not a good fit. You're gonna be paying us quite a bit of money. Obviously, you'd make your money back, but it might affect your cash flow a little bit in the very short term. So what I recommend is a done with you service. And here you can sell them 4 hours, 6 hours, or even 8 hours spread out across a bunch of different weeks where you give them consultation services. So you turn the done for you service and you package it into a consultation agreement. And financially, it's way easier for the client to do this. Also, oftentimes you'll see that they'll convert into a done for you client either right after the consultation or maybe a few months later. But all in all, everyone ends up winning. What I would say is that this consultation package, if you're just starting your agency right now, is probably not a weapon that I would consider until maybe 4, 5, 6 months into your journey. All right, my friend, that is that for this video. I really hope you enjoyed these three secret weapons and that they make your closing rate go through the roof. Or if you've never jumped on a sales call, they make it much easier for you and they give you that extra confidence that you need to sign those clients for your agency. If you haven't followed my recommendation of smashing the like button and you've enjoyed this video, go ahead and do that right now. And the final thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave on screen on a video that I made on how I pretty much guarantee that a client responds to my outreach. It's a very juicy video. Go ahead and check it out and hope everything's gone well in your journey, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.